everybody, and welcome to PRL Puppet Request Live. It's me, your host, Drake. So happy to be here. We got a great show today. You know, we're going to listen to some hot, fresh artists, hear some new music, including Roxanne by Arizona Zervis. Can we get that song playing?
Any fun, I don't need no breaks. Roxanne, Roxanne. All she wanna do is party all night. Oh damn, Roxanne. Never gonna love me, but it's alright. She think I'm an asshole, she think I'm a player. She keep running back though, only cause I pay her. Roxanne, Roxanne. All she wanna do is party all night.
Now let me see, here's what I wanna practice. Can we all make the sound that Arizona makes at the top of the song where he's like, skrrr? He's like a car hitting on the brakes. Brr. Can you say brr? Good. All right. You know, now let's talk about Roxanne. This song got famous on TikTok, which is basically like a cooler version of YouTube. Yeah, the kids on TikTok, they watch things like, I don't know, dogs stealing candy from a baby, or like a kid chugging a whole bottle of milk, or a coordinated dance routine. Yeah, you know. Arizona, he got famous from that. But now he's got a record deal with Columbia Records. And man, this is not just a regular rap song, you know what I'm saying? This is like pop trap. And who knows more about trap than my friend, Fetty Wap. So please welcome Fetty.
I said, hey, what's up, hello.
Yo, Fetty Wap, can you tell us, what is trap music?
Yeah, baby. Well, like, trap music is definitely like whatever you want it to be, like, it's kind of a hip-hop, like, it's got a good beat, and, you know, it's like a trap. You could get stuck in it forever. You know what I'm saying?
All right, kids, next, you know what we do. We gotta analyze this song, so let's talk about Roxanne. What kind of a lady is she? What does she wanna do? Well, all she wanna do is party all night, that's right. And she never gonna love me, but it's all right. Sounds like Roxanne is one tough lady. She's not gonna let a man dictate her life choices. And that's why, you know, Arizona doesn't mind. He's like, it's all right. Don't hate the player. Hate the game. You know what I'm saying? Thank you all for watching Puppet Request Live. We had a great time. Hope you did too. We would love to see you post videos of you and your munchkins making that sound that we taught you how to do. Like, brrr. All right. Can't wait to see you. All right. PRL.
Puppet Request Live.